to use Google Classroom. Now here is your link for the exam. Click this link. Click this FlexiQuiz link. Fill up the form. And click register. So here is your question. Write your answer. And now go to the next page. Write your answer. Now click next page. So here is your board question. You have to answer either 3 or 4, anyone. You have to write this part in your question, in your paper. This must be handwritten. After completion of your exam, you have to scan the document and upload it in the files here. So now minimize this document. Just minimize it. Okay. Don't close it. Don't close this document. Now go to CAM scanner. Scan. Suppose that you have written this document. Click save. Now scan another page. Okay. Now save it. So here is your 2 pages PDF document. Now click PDF. So here is your PDF file, PDF answer. Now click share and click save to local button. So your file is being shared. Now minimize it. Now go to your FlexiQuiz site. Now choose file here, hit for document, go to files, internal storage, look for CAM scanner, here is CAM scanner and PDF file. So here is your scanned document. Let's wait for some time to upload this file. So your file is uploaded. Now, if you have, that is, I am showing you another way to upload the file. Those files here, you can directly click camera and take a picture of it. If you have, this method is suitable if you have only one page. You can upload several pages similarly like this. Here is your another picture. Okay. let's wait for some time. Okay, the file is uploaded. Now you have to click submit. Are you sure you want to submit? Yes, submitting. So your response have been successfully submitted, and the browser window now can be closed. So you can close your browser, and this is how you can submit from your mobile phone.